Nipsey Hussle with the Nation of Islam. Christians, we all different faith. We came together for that common cause of peace, and we stopped this gangbanging today. So right now, we got a lot of mothers right here that stand with us. We ride up every fourth Sunday. You see us riding Corvettes all through the streets. You see low riders and bikes, and we pushing up that deuce, pushing that peace through these communities. We got mothers in these groups that lost their babies out here in these streets. Their mothers right here standing with us today that lost their babies out here in these streets. So they feel that pain, and we support them, and we keep them in love and prayer and unity, and we keep them pushing forward past that pain and that loss of that child, and let them know we going to love them anyway. We going to keep supporting these mothers, and we gotta support everybody, the fathers, the brothers, everybody in here mourning out here. We not here because we not in this pain. So at this time, we're going to have Brother Rock speak. My minister Tony, come up here.
Go to the Lord in prayer. We're going to have about 3 or 4 prayers. You never can get enough prayer. We need prayer in this community. If you ain't got nobody pray for, pray for me. I need prayer. Find promote peace. So we're going to pray. We're going to have prayer in Spanish and English. We're going to have Minister Tony Muhammad close us out with prayer. So, you know, give everybody your undivided attention. And look, no disrespect to nobody in here. Out of respect to the Lord, let's put the drinks down and put the blunts down while we're praying. And brother, let's take our hat off. That's no disrespect. Let's do what our mamas and grandmamas taught us when we was kids before we start going above. So we're going to go to prayer in Spanish first with my brother here.
Bishop Juan Carlos Mendez. Do we have any Spanish people? Do we have any Spanish speaking people? Make some noise in the house, Spanish people. Padre celestial que estás en los cielos, te damos gracias en esta tarde por esta oportunidad que tú nos das de estar en este lugar donde falleció nuestro hermano, pero estamos aquí, Señor, para honrar su memoria. Estamos aquí para pedirte por su familia, por sus hijos y por todos nosotros en la comunidad que estamos llorando la pérdida de su vida en esta tierra. Pedimos, Señor, que haya paz y tranquilidad en nuestra ciudad, en nuestra comunidad. Señor, te pedimos por justicia. Te pedimos justicia en nuestra comunidad. Aquellos que nos han abandonado, aquellos que nos han desechado, aquellos, el sistema que nos ha tirado a un lado. Pero en este momento, Señor, te damos gracias porque tu Espíritu está con nosotros. Te damos gracias, Señor. En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
The community. So I'm praying for all my homeboys and homegirls out here, because I was once one of those too. So we're going to go to the Lord in prayer. You know, this is for the homie Nipsey. Rest in peace for his family. This for everybody out here. You know, I'm stepping on toes right now, but it ain't me, it's the Lord. So we're going to go to the Lord in prayer. Most graciously, Heavenly Father, Lord, first and foremost, Lord, we come here to say thank you, Lord. We thank you for your mercy, and we thank you for your grace. But most of all, we thank you for your son, Jesus, who died for our sins. But he rose on the third day with all power. Father God, Lord, we come in here right now, Father God, as humble as possible right now, Father God. Coming with your people right now, Father God. Demanding that we get peace in our community right now, Father God. Lord, we ask, Lord, right now, Lord, that you touch those under the sound of my voice right now, Father God. Somebody might be going through something right now, trying to figure out how they're going to pay a bill, how they're going to put some food on the table, how they're going to send their kids to school, Father God. We ask that they fall on their knees and talk to you about it. Don't talk to man about it. Man, to give you gospel and lip service. We need a basic understanding before leaving earth, Father God. We need a relationship with you, and we said hallelujah right now, Lord. We had 10,000 tongues. We couldn't thank you enough. You better than us than we are to ourselves right now, Father God. Lord, we ask, Lord, right now, Lord, that you trust the shooters right now, Father God. Next time they think about doing something wrong, let them see your face and ask what would Jesus do if he was in this situation.
Right now, Lord, we got to step on some toes right now, Father God. Lord, we ask, Lord, that you touch these gang members right now, Father God. Touch the hearts and the minds of them right now, Father God. Let them know that they are somebody's child right now, Father God. We wouldn't wish this on nobody right now, Father God. Lord, we ask, Lord, that you make a way right now, Lord. That peace be still in our community right now, Father God. Lord, we ask, Lord, that you touch the Crips, the Blood, the Hispanic, the Black, the Brown, the government, the LAPD, Father God. We ain't gonna put no color on the violence, God, Lord, because these are all your people. And we'll be careful to give you the glory and give you the honor, Lord. You don't just see to the corner, you see around the corner, Father God. We ain't got to see you nowhere. You already there, Lord. And we coming to you as humble as possible right now, Lord. We coming to you in prayer and decent and order, Lord, because we know that you hear prayer and you answer prayer. A family that prays together, stay together, Father God. And we coming right now, Lord, a community of family right now, because we tired of being tired right now, Father God. We tired of our kids being killed on the streets right now, Father God. Lord, we tired of not having no jobs in our community, Father God. Lord, we tired of being, you know, held back and saying no, Father God. Lord, because we coming to you right now, because we know that you own it all. We know that you are able, Father God. We know that you are worthy, Lord. We love you. You didn't just give us anything. You gave us your best, Father God. You gave us your only begotten Son. And we got to be careful, start doing better for you, Father God. When you know better, you're supposed to do better. This community know better, so we got to start doing better. Community, we praying for peace right now. We praying for peace. Be still in this community right now, Father God. Lord, we praying for our brother Nipsey's family right now, Father God. Lord, touch the mother, the grandmother, the brother, the sister, the nieces, the nephews right now, Father God. Lord, and touch all these homeboys and homegirls right now, Father God. Just touch their hearts and their minds right now, Father God. Lord, remove anything that ain't right now, Father God. Any act of revenge that's in their heart right now, Lord. Wipe it away, Father God, to let them know that you're the only one to give life and take life. And we'll be careful to give you the glory and give you the honor, Father God. Right now, Lord, these are tears of joy right now, Father God, because your community came out for prayer right now, Father God. Your community came out because they're tired of being tired right now, Father God. And we're going to do something about this, Father God. We're going to take our community back one block at a time, one street at a time, Lord, and we'll be careful to give you the glory and give you the honor. And before we leave, Father God, let us find our homes the way that we left them, in decent and order, Father God. And give us traveling grace, Father God. And just cover and comfort that mother and that grandmother right now, Father God. Comfort them right now. Dig deep down in their heart and massage it right now, Father God. Lord, let us keep Nipsey's memories alive, Father God. Let us build his name up right now, Father God. Let's don't let us tear this community down, Father God. Remove any revenge about the hearts right now, Father God. Because that brother was about peace. That brother was about love. That brother was about bringing his community together, Lord. And we'll be careful to give you the glory and give you the honor. These blessings we ask in the mighty name of Jesus, in that glorious name of Jesus, in that saving name of Jesus. Come on now, somebody say amen. Yeah. If y'all heard it from Nipsey, make some noise. I said, if y'all love Nipsey, I said, make some noise. We ain't gonna be before you long. We got one more brother that wanna share his heart with you. Just give us your patience. Right now, we gonna get a mic to Minister Tony.
Brothers and sisters, first, let us give honor to Almighty God, to that one who is the creator of all things, to him who is the revealer of all great and sacred truth. Let us ask the God of this universal order of things. Let us ask this God, the God that sent to us Abraham, the God that gave us Moses, the God that gave us the perfect reflection of himself ever seen in a human being, and that's Jesus Christ. I know you are Muslim and Jesus. We got to stop all gangbanging. We got to stop gangbanging in the name of religion. Thank you for your son, Jesus. Amen. Thank you for Muhammad. But as a black man in America, I couldn't stand here today without thanking a man that saved my life. That man is the one that made a call for 1 million men and 2 million showed up. That man is the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan, who's in pain right now and told me, brother, whatever it takes, he said, brother, tell them in L.A. that whatever the streets of L.A. do, that's
That's what Chicago will do. That's what New York is going to do. That's what Philadelphia is going to do. He said, brother, tell the homies in the street of Los Angeles that they are the dry bones in the valley. So don't tell me that these bones can't come together. Don't tell me we can't have no unity. Let's use this death of our beautiful prince, our king, Nipsey Hussle. Let's let the wind from his death bring us together, and you will see from these bones an exceedingly great army is going to stand up in L.A. today. Everybody that want to stand up for Nipsey, let me see the peace sign up in there. Now that's for Nip. And let us in Los Angeles every month, Nipsey Hussle said, if anything happened to me, ride for me. So we're going to have a peace ride so big in L.A., we're going to shut down the streets of L.A. today. We're going to shut it down next month. We're going to shut it down in June. And we're going to ask God to remove all impediment that hinders us from becoming one great people. Huh? Let's do it in Nipsey's name. Let's do what Nipsey did. Nipsey brought this corner and community. He bought these businesses for the homies. Huh? Nipsey started repairing the damage that he had done, so let's continue that legacy in Nipsey's name. Let us have a prayer in the name of his mother. Let us thank the womb that bore such a prince. Nipsey Hussle deserved better than Nips. And I came here to tell you, Nipsey Hussle is not dead. He lives in everybody that's standing out here today. Everybody that got Nipsey's energy, let me see the peace sign go up again. See? He ain't dead. He's alive. So let us live in his name. Now let's pray. Everybody bow your head in prayer. I need the complete silence. Respect, brothers, please. Please, respect. Respect. Let's show the world we can come together. Prayer. In the name of Almighty God, the beneficent, the merciful. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you. We thank you for this prince that you sent our way. We thank you for the 33 years that you loaned this great prince called Nipsey Hussle to us. We beg of you this day, O Heavenly Father, we ask you to allow Nipsey's spirit to touch the hearts of every man and woman that's standing here today. We ask you, dear Heavenly Father, that let not his death be in vain, but from this day forward, let us work in the name of peace for giants like Nipsey Hussle. Nipsey Hussle was not just a talker, he was a doer. Nipsey Hussle was not just a thinker, he was an innovator. And we ask you, dear Heavenly Father, to heal this community, heal our brothers known as the Rolling 60. Heal these giants, dear God. And we ask you, dear Heavenly Father, to remove the pain from every mother who has lost a child to senseless violence. And from Los Angeles, we asking you to start a peace movement like you've never seen. And we asking you to make black lives matter, brown lives matter, but it's got to matter when we kill each other. We can't get mad when an enemy comes in and kill us. We got to get upset when we do it to ourselves. No longer will I be a modern day clan in their hand. All black and brown killing has to stop. And we ask you to heal this community and its family. And let us all say together, under my voice, in unity and in strength, with a loud roar, let us all say, amen.
Say, Nipsey, 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 put them two to the air. Nipsey, 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 Nipsey. Nipsey, that's what we love you, brother. May your spirit rest. God bless y'all.
One more thing before we go, y'all. One more thing. I want to give a special thanks to all these pastors, these clergy, and everybody, because when I put the call out, this morning because I sat and I kept reading all the negativity on social media, and I said, my community don't need gossip, we need prayer. So I called for a big old community prayer. So I want to thank you, Pastor Shep, and your wife for showing up. I want to thank you, Minister Tony Muhammad, for showing up. I want to thank you, Pastor, for showing up. I want to thank you, Pastor, for showing up. I want to thank you, Minister Lee, for showing up. I want to thank you, Pastor, for showing up. Y'all need to know, y'all pastors in y'all community come out and they show up when they do get the call. And I want to thank all my brothers from Ceasefire, all the career workers, everybody out here promoting and pushing this peace, y'all. It takes a village for us to make this happen, y'all. Come on now, this is why we ride, so no other mother have to bury their child. This is why we ride, man. Ceasefire ain't just an acronym. We serious about this, y'all. We got to stop this bull crap that's going on in our community, man. We got to stop it. This is why we ride. So don't think all the pastors don't come out. They show up and they walk through the crowds too. You know, these pastors, they are accessible. You can't reach them, y'all. Now I'm talking to my folks now. Come on now, you know, this is the part where, you know, somebody got to come to Jesus right now. You know, I ain't telling you to come to my church, but find a church that's preaching the word of God, man. You ain't got to stop everything you're doing, homie. Just put it down gradually, and the Lord will work on you. You just come through the door, and God will do the rest, man. Because I'm telling you, man, I'm telling y'all right now, everybody ain't going to get on the bus. Somebody got to go to hell. Hello.
We're gonna keep this thing moving, man. We're gonna keep lifting his name all right. Y'all all right? Y'all still here for Nipsey?
Yo, my name is Pastor Shep. I just want to keep this brief. It is amazing. I'm looking at all the people on this corner, all the shades of brown here, all the races that are here in unity. I brought my wife and I brought my kids here and I told them, no, we're not going to be scared. That's what they want us to do. They want us to fear our own people, but no, we're coming together in love. We're coming together in unity. And all I'm asking is that while